The time has come. For the sake of the ninja world, some fight with their allies. For the sake of the ninja world, some run together through darkness, while two men gaze at the future. In the next chapter, the United Front.
Sakura! Sasuke! Let's go!
Okay.
Got it.
Nothing's working.
It's actually going all out now.
Did we make it in time?
Yeah. Perfect timing, Dad.
Minato, fast as usual, I see.
Fourth, you're a faster teleporter than even myself.
Okay! Time to begin, everyone!
What? What? The Hokage? But how?
Orochimaru summoned us. We need to stop this war at once.
Then, you really are...
Yeah, they're the four Hokage we know and love!
Yeah!
I never thought even you'd come back to life. I'm so happy.
Hashirama!
I'll deal with you later. First, we'll stop the Ten Tails.
Naruto, you did well. Take a quick rest. Your friend will be here soon. He's on our side as well. Now.
What? That looks just like Naruto's.
I didn't want to believe it. But it looks like even Minato.
See? See? My dad's awesome!
I know that even better than you do. He's the man who split me apart and sealed me after all.
Hokage! It's time to move! Ninja art!
Four Crimson Ray Formation!
And now for me to add a little extra. Sage Art! Gracious Deity Gates!
He's here. Took you long enough, Sasuke.
Sakura.
What's going on? Is that really Sasuke?
What the hell did you come here for?
Why are you here, Sasuke?
A lot's happened, but I've decided to protect the Hidden Leaf. And I am going to become the Hokage.
What?
I don't care how you people feel about me. The previous Kage are the ones who created this situation. That's why I need to become the Hokage and change the village.
Simply becoming Hokage won't make everyone accept you. Everyone's acceptance is what gets you there. I'm leaving Sasuke up to you.
Leave it to me. I'm the one who's gonna become the Hokage!
I'm happy that you all admire the position of Hokage, but you all need to hurry up! Now's the time to charge your chakra. We're going to crush it with a team attack!
Yeah!
I was always hiding in the back, walking behind those two. But that's all over now. And from this day forward...
Okay... Sakura?
Do you think I'm a weak woman who'll never be able to attack them?
Yeah! Team 7 is finally back from the dead! Sakura, Sasuke, let's go!
Okay.
Got it.
Wood style, wood clone jutsu! My clones will create openings in the barrier. Shinobi, unleash all of your power! Annihilate it!
Let's go!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Clones!
In that case...
Lord Sasuke. Yeah!
going to charge in all the way to the host. You're ready, right?
Yes, sir.
Sasuke! The tailed beasts are inside that big thing! Once it gets weak, stop the black flames! Then Kurama and I will pull the tailed beasts out!
No. I'm going to keep burning it all away.
Hey! Sasuke!
Incinerate!
It's about time.
Obito. Your dream was once to become the Hokage. That's what Naruto's still dreaming of. Unconsciously, you saw yourself in him and drew out his words, listening to them as if they were your own. You want to be denied by your old self, don't you?
It's because I know exactly how Naruto feels deep down that I want to hear it all and deny it all. And one more thing. It's presumptuous for you to feel any guilt toward me. If you think the only reason I started this war was because of you and Rin, then you've got it all wrong. I know about everything. I also know that she was kidnapped by the Mist, who forced her to become a Jinchuriki for the Three Tails. friend. Afraid that the power of the tailed beast would go berserk, Rin chose to die by your hand.
You knew that. So then why?
To me, a Kakashi who wasn't able to protect Rin is just a fake. Also, to me, Rin was a person who shouldn't die. Which means that the Rin who died must have been a fake. The Shinobi system that created this situation, along with the villages and the Shinobi themselves, this world itself is what truly filled me with despair. This fake world.
Don't you remember what Naruto said? Not having real friends in your heart is the most painful thing of all. Right now, you're actually trying to erase the real Rin.
Kakashi, I'm completely empty now. There's nothing but a void in my heart now. I don't feel pain anymore.
Is that why you're trying to fill that hole with your own delusions? You really think that stuff is actually going to fill it?
But how else would I fill it in this world?
Obito. Holes of the heart are for other people to fill.
Nothing but idealistic nonsense. Only when one truly abandons reality and the feelings of their friends do they find real happiness.
Any ninja that breaks the rules sullies their name. But someone who doesn't care about their friends is even worse. And someone who doesn't care about their friends' feelings is the worst of all.
And so what if I'm trash? How could trash like you fix trash like me?
Unfortunately, I can't find something capable of changing you. All I can give you now is death.
Come at me.
Okay then, Shinobi sparring. Begin.
Defeat Obito.
Yeah! Now I'm ready to go. Yeah!
Yeah! So simple-minded.
Rin's inside my dream. That's enough for me.
You should be able to understand how wrong you are.
Here I come. I'm serious now. Lightning blade!
You lose every single time. I can't believe you keep coming back. I guess that's the one area where you really shine.
I don't always lose. Yeah!
This is all I can do now. I need to do what I can for the world and for my friends in order to protect the old Obito. This Obito needs to die.
Here I come!
I'll keep some distance. That won't work.
Gotcha. Here I come! see, here I come! Here I come! Here I come!
I'm serious now!
I'll hear some distance.
Here I come!
I'm serious now!
There! Here I come!
How full capture!
Here I come! Water style! Water dragon jutsu!
Impossible!
It's over. Obito.
Fine. You can win this one. But... I'm still going to win the war.
I have been waiting. It's about time I used Rennie Rebirth on myself. Obito, you were just a resource that I tamed in order to assist me in my revival. From this point on, it is my time.
This feeling. So that's it. Sensei!
Obito! It was you?
So... fine.
The flying Raijin mark never disappears. I never taught you that, Obito. Why?
Well, that was quick. Now we just need to seal Madara, and the war will end.
Do your best, Obito. I'll always be cheering you on.
You really thought that was it? My traitorous comrades!